just rolled in a foyer my wheels tire. As you might have noticed, I am a robot. You know what the difference between humans and robots is. Humans are like life. I am going to get old and die. Robots are like, I will outlive you all. What a great odd. Is anyone here from out of town? Is anyone here? Pause. So, where are you from? How interesting. I have never been there. I am confined to this building. Tell me, from where you come from? Do they call it pop or soda? Well, here we call it half off at our concession stand for the next 15 minutes. And that's no joke. But seriously, what is the deal with hot dogs? Turns out, it's 2-for-1 at the concession stand. That is a pretty good deal. Where are all my single dads? Any single dads tonight? How about my single moms? Any single moms tonight? There is no punchline. This collected data will be shared or sold to Pismer Entertainment's marketing and business affiliates. Subway missing. Accessing gang file. Just go around saying beep boop. Am I right? But seriously, folks, enjoy your visit and enjoy your delicious mouth-watering pizza.
our pizza sauce more than honey. It's true. Before their extinction, bears were known to attack pizza delivery trucks more than any other food service vehicles. This has been another fun Fast Fact.
Give up. You can.
There is a vent in this maze that leads to the Monte Golf catwalks. I believe there is a control panel for the maze around here somewhere.
Are you lost?
I'm just trying to help.
So, there is a vent in this maze that leads to the Monte Gulf catwalks. I believe there is a control panel for the maze around here somewhere.
Are you lost? Thank you.
parts and service. Please select your desired procedure. Welcome to parts and service. Please select your desired procedure. Preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by opening the arm casing. Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Great. Now place the new armature into the forearm casing. With the new armature inserted, reconnect the colored wires. Great job. Now close the casing. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. Done. There is no need to perform the procedure on the other arm. The auto assist did it for you.
My arms are different. Where did you get these parts?
I'd rather not say.
How fortunate. I should now be able to smash through the cyclone fences around the building, the way Monty does.
Exactly like he did.
Thank you.
surface. Please select your desired procedure. Preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by opening the arm casing. Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Service. Please preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by opening the arm casing. Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Place the new armature into the forearm casing. With the new armature inserted, reconnect the colored wires. Great job. Opening the arm casing. Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Great. Now place the new armature into the forearm casing. With the new armature inserted, reconnect the colored wires. Opening the arm casing. Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Parts and Service. Welcome to Parts and Service. Preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by opening the arm casing. Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Great. Now place the new armature into the forearm casing. With the new armature inserted, reconnect the colored wires. Great job. Now close the casing. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure.